fewest points of the game.
They've been very untidy with the ball here. Commit turnovers when you try to do too much or you force it.
Making sure they turn them into points at the other end.
And he makes the first. From the line that time.
In that department since last season. I mean, he looks a lot more comfortable at the line now, and he's getting better results.
First free throw is good. Both good from the line that time.
It really just led him to his sweet spot for that finish.
And the Trailblazers making a change here. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game here.
And just a
back on the other end, but that hasn't been the case here.
And it's Memphis on the break. Here's Collins. Hands it from downtown.
All of those three-pointers coming off his fingers have been right on the money.
Fast break, Memphis. The tray. And again, it's Memphis with the three.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
And, Greg, it's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
Clayton, the pass to Edwards. They set the pick. The dish to Kerr. Six on the shot clock. Pass break, Memphis. Here's Flowers. And again, it's Memphis with the three.
Out of their last five picks, how about all five from long range?
Well, the defense just hasn't pressed up to deny any of those looks, guys. I mean, they're hanging back and getting picked apart.
Here's Harrison. And again, it's Memphis with a three.
Be honest, I'm speechless, and that doesn't happen very often. This may be the best shooting performance I've ever seen.
But Trey, that's good. He has seven. Now, he's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's Pena, puts the fadeaway right on the money.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
Fellas, that two-hand monster slam was perfect.
I don't think there was anyone, and I mean anyone, that could have stopped him on that one.
I tell you what, I'm glad they didn't try, because somebody might have got their feelings hurt.
There's a screen. Four on threes, they bring it up. Here's Collins. And again, it's Memphis with the three.
These guys putting on the clinic out there. Everything is sound and sharp and crisp. He's really the centerpiece of their offense.
Fast break, Memphis. And Torrey with the stop.
Hey, guys, got careless with the ball there. And the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it, too, Kevin. Go hard to the bucket and don't let them set up the defense.
Here's Edwards. The Trailblazers shooting their first free throws of this.
And on the season, you know, they're hitting about 76%, which is a decent rate.
You know, they've really put themselves behind the eight ball in so many of their games because they just have not been able to knock down those foul shots.
That one is off. An almost entirely new group here for Portland. Second free throw, no good. We'll shoot two. Now let's go to the 2K leaderboard to look at the teams that specialize in intimidation. And for the Trailblazers,
I mean, terrific rim protection. I mean, they rotate and help on the inside as well as anybody. And of course, you want to keep offenses on the outside shooting jump shots, and that continues to be the goal.
Hey, get on your job, little man. This ain't Saturday. We in two different lanes. You can't never get. We in two different games. You playing patty cake, brother? You're lame. You're out of shape. My mind run a mile a minute. The sky's the limit. I'm so high, I'm diving in it. My ride's just.
And the first one drops.
You really like to see him get to the line as much as he did in the first.
But it's just invented. The best out. Foolish pride to make you not admit it. What if this why you nodding with it? The hate in your blood can't stop your soul from vibing with it. Now you all conflicted. Cause my flows is wicked. And my sticking all of y'all picking me cause they know a star when they see
and
a
so he
star.
Makes both from the line.
Love the assist. I mean, he knew exactly where that bounce pass had to be to create that opportunity.
This is his second attempt at the line tonight. Free throw no good for Kerr.
How much do you love to see a guy with the skill and the nerve to pull off that reverse?
Well, if it was any other player, it may be surprising, but he is just good.
One of the few guys in this league with that kind of move in his arsenal. And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal, and then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
Hey, Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
Memphis moving it around. Here's Harrison. Goes up and lays it easy. The Trailblazers have gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting at even 50% from the field. Ripped away. Curry outside. And again, it's Memphis with the three.
Turnover at one end and bang, bucket at the other. There's been a few of those quick turnarounds here today.
It's really impossible to play good defense when you're scrambling after the miss.
So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there.
clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there, earned those free throws.
That free throw missing. The Trailblazers making a switch here. Kelly's checked in. And he sinks the second. There's Harrison. Here's Curry with the three. And again, it's Memphis with the three.
It's been a humongous fourth quarter for him, especially from long range. He's in a groove. And that tray of his has just been dead.
Knocked away. Dishes to Kelly. Here's Barry. And Curry pulls it down. Curry's got 11 rebounds in the game.
Unfortunately, that's been the result for him over and over again. He just cannot find the bottom of the basket.
The Trailblazers shooting 44% in the fourth. The offense with some ups and downs. Down low, here's Bird. That's good. Bird's got six here in this quarter.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would have the lead.
From downtown, and again, it's the Grizzlies from deep. So it's Portland now. Now Willis. Here we go, one-on-one. Here's Curry. Here's Collins. Flanked it by the D. Thanks for the rim for the win.
And the second chance points aren't easy to come back. It's all about effort and hard work. And he has today made it look easy.
That's great. Memphis goes up. Rips down the breakaway slam.
That steal paid instant dividends.
No wasted time or motion getting out on that fast break.
Portland with the ball. And again, Memphis running the court in transition. That's good.
Guys, this is the NBA. Keep giving the ball away. You're going to get punched.
Value the possession. Vital to winning basketball. We all know that. And if you don't, you cripple yourself.
Boom, he jams it straight down.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.